Snoop Dogg.
You know what happened with the D.O.